ton of anti-orbital defenses.
Bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex Predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
Until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oi, Richter! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
Transfer authorization to new pilot. Link. Bravo Tango 7274. Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
transferred for recasing. Tech has a new shell design. Blitz wants no less than 4 regiments during that fire battle.
Intruders, this is General Marder of the Interstellar Manufacturing Corporation. You're in violation of sovereign law. I'm offering you a brief amnesty.
Surrender yourself to an IMC officer or force. If you refuse, you will be eliminated. Who's giving you orders? Blitz get his mercs, General Marder. Us grunts get paid the same either way. All that matters is that thing in the mountains goes online as scheduled.
The thing is true. It takes the same time.
Do I look like a bloody animal to you, mate? But if it is true, then the militia are gonna be very bad.
Thank you. back up! Hostile partner, no vision!
personnel. I must remind you that you are on the planet Titan. This is an IMC-controlled planet. There are many wild creatures outside the bounds of our installation. We cannot control them. Turn yourselves in, and we will ensure your personal safety as a prisoner of war.
Class title.
These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Blisk's orders.
That guy doesn't scare me. None of those mercenaries do.
Sure, you say that now. Just wait till they got a gun to your head.
Twelve-14, hostile pilot. Everyone, come on.
Sufficient power. Power low. Insufficient power. Power low. Insufficient power. Power low. Insufficient power. Insufficient power. Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait. Did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
To all militia personnel, the IMC will grant safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary. All who surrender, it would be wise to turn yourselves in to any IMC search teams immediately.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
The Don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Understood, but I do recommend you move. IMC salvage teams are not far away.
I'm moving.
Be careful, pilot. Systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
You think we can survive through this, BT?
We have no other options. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
It's longer than any relationship I've had.
Survive dangerous situations.
Target, nothing over there! Tango!
Not over here, stay alert!
Switch it up!
Specialist drone is up, follow its target!
Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the NCS James McAllen. But 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
So that we may all enjoy a life on the frontier, free of oppression. We're all together in this. Our very freedom is at stake. We fight as a unit because we are stronger together. On our own, science might be able to take us off. That's what they've been trying to do.
turn yourselves in. Surely you would agree it is better for our infantry to fight you first, rather than a roaming prowler.
Pilot, our location has been compromised. Scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the Neuralink immediately. Please install the final battery. Power at full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a Neuralink in order to proceed. Please embark when ready. Establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Pilot, the Acolyte pod is online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link reestablished. Pilot. Enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
You sure about this?
Yes. Trust me.
Militia Titan spotted in chassis number BT-7274.
Thank you, fire.
Not bad, pilot. Not bad. Vanguard-class Titans.
Enemy Titan down. Well done, pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating has increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly.